Hello everyone, Jimoa JP here, and today we will make a video. I will do a gym battle. Yeah, gym battle. I just found this is at a local McDonald's, so this will be a battle with Magmar. A player named Carmelio 91. He has a Magmar CP 94. So here we go. And I will be evolving an Eevee as well, so let's do that first, and then I will be recording the video let's get down. So let's evolve Eevee and let's battle this guy, Carmelio 91. Oh, actually a Pokemon just sticks. So here we go, Nidoran. I'm not doing any curveballs because of the reason that I'm running low on Pokeballs. I don't want to buy some just yet. Okay, so let's do this. So, go to favorites. So let's evolve Eevee. Do you want to evolve Eevee? Yes. I guess whatever shape evolve she's gonna take, it's random, I believe. You don't choose which one, water type, water, fire, or grass, or lightning. Nice, I got the Vaporeon, the water type. So this is actually my first water, actually second water type next to Starmie. So let's XP her. So Vaporeon has Water Gun and Aqua Tail. Power up. Leveling as it, catching a lot of Eevees, it's a good idea since Eevee has about 87 evolutions, I believe, or possibly 10. I haven't catch up with Eevee until this generation, but I'm sure she has more evolution. Okay, so let's do this. So here we go, I will use Vaporeon. Water versus fire. Wow, that was super effective. Let's do that again. Another, I want to see Vaporeon's special attack, which is, I believe, is Water Gun. No, didn't check. Let me see. Okay. Aqua Tail special attack. Okay. Yeah. I guess Vaporeon is too strong for Magmar. 94 out of 313. Oh man, it's gonna kill me. Uh oh, watch out. Nice.
I might never be the one to take hold of mother.
So let's do this again. So yeah, I have catch a lot of Pokemon today. I have 81 out of 250, 99 on eggs. The Nidoking. Grass versus fire. One more battle. So yeah, speaking of, congratulations, you're in a medal, trained 10 times, nice. I kind of like the achievement system on this little game. So and I will be making more videos as I go to another gym. Oh, I don't have a Graveler, so let's catch him now. And sorry for the background music, it's playing on a McDonald's. new Pokemon was just caught. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.